Hi! It's kDrama FANatics here and welcome back to my channel! Today, I'm gonna talk about YOON HYUN MIN Best Korean Drama Collection. But first, let's get to know more about him. YOON HYUN MIN was born on April 15, 1985. He is now 38 years old. He is from Seoul, South Korea. He is a South Korean actor since 2007 under L Park Entertainment. Height is 184 cm and weight is 73 kg. Zodiac sign is Aries and blood type is A. He is a South Korean former professional baseball player turned actor. He has played for Hanwha Eagles in 2005 as well as Doosan Bears in 2006. He made his acting debut in TV series OC and drama Joseon Mystery Detective Jung Yak-yong and a supporting role in Heartless City in 2013. He is currently in a relationship with his My Daughter Gum Sa-woo co-star Baek Jin-hee since 2016. YOON HYUN MIN Instagram account. And now, let's find out his Korean drama list. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Just keep on watching. Number 1, Bora Deborah, also known as True to Love. YOON HYUN MIN played the role as Lee Soo-yuk, a picky but charming publishing planner with a lacklustre love life, who is displeased with Bora, played by Yoo In-na, but begins to change as he unexpectedly gets tangled with her. Bora Deborah is a romantic comedy series that aired in ENA with a total of 14 episodes from April 12 to May 25, 2023. Starring Yoo In-na, YOON HYUN MIN, Joo Sang-wook, Won Chan-sung, and Park So-jin. Number 2, Get Revenge, also known as The Goddess of Revenge. YOON HYUN MIN played the role as Cha Min-jung, a lawyer who has never lost a single case. After his family is thrown into ruin, he chooses to take revenge no matter what it takes. Get Revenge is a mystery, melodrama, and revenge series that aired in TV Chosun with a total of 16 episodes from November 21, 2020 to January 17, 2021. Starring Kim Sarang, YOON HYUN MIN, Yoon So-yi, and Yoo Soon. Number 3, Men Are Men, also known as To All the Guys Who Love Me. YOON HYUN MIN played the role as Wang Ji-woo, the CEO of the Sunwoo Pharmaceutical Company. He has a cold and distant personality but excellent instinct in business. He takes interest in So-yun-ju, played by Wang Jong-um, and starts pursuing her. Men Are Men is a romantic comedy and fantasy series that aired in KBS2 with a total of 32 episodes from July 6 to September 1, 2020. Starring Wang Jong-um, YOON HYUN MIN, So Ji-hoon, Jo Woo-ri, and Choi Myung-gil. Number 4, My Hollow Love. YOON HYUN MIN played the role as Go Nando and Holo. Han So-yeon, played by Ko Sung-hee, has a face blindness disorder. Because of this, she decided to live a reclusive life. But this changes when she starts using the AL program Holo, whose appearance is the same as the developer Go Nando. The latter slowly falls in love with So-yeon, but his cold personality, which contrasts with Holo, is not in her favor. My Hollow Love is a science fiction and romance series. It was released on Netflix on February 7, 2020, with a total of 12 episodes. Starring Ko Sung-hee and YOON HYUN MIN. Number 5, Tale of Peri, also known as Mama Peri and the Woodcutter. YOON HYUN MIN played the role as Jung Yi-yoon, a biology professor, one of Oknam's, played by Moon Chae-woon, potential husband reincarnation. The story follows a fairy who, after losing her clothes while batting, meets a woodcutter and marries him. But after her husband's accidental death, she waits for him to reincarnate. Tale of Fairy is a romance, fantasy, and comedy series that aired in TBN with a total of 16 episodes from November 5 to December 25, 2018. Starring Moon Chae-woon, Yoon Hyun-min, So Ji-hoon, Kang Min-ha, Jeon So-jin, and Ko Do-shim. Number 6, Witch at Court. Yoon Hyun-min played the role as Yeo Jin-wook. He is a newbie prosecutor who graduated from law school at the top of his class. He takes no interest in promotion, success, and office politics. At first, he is not fond of Yidum, played by Jung Ryo-won, who pursues power without reserve. But when he learns about her painful past, he holds out his hand to her and protects her. Witch at Court is a legal drama and romance series that aired in KBS2 with a total of 16 episodes from October 9 to November 28, 2017. Starring Jung Ryo-won and Yoon Hyun-min. Number 7, Tunnel. Yoon Hyun-min played the role as Kim Son-jae. He is a Wayang Police Station elite criminal lieutenant detective who has a high ability in investigation. He works with Park Gwang-ho, played by Choi Jin-yuk, to solve the unsolved murders and to catch the murderers. Tunnel is a thriller and crime series that aired in OCN with a total of 16 episodes from March 25 to May 21, 2017. Starring Choi Jin-yuk, Yoon Hyun-min, and Lee Yoo-young. Number 8, A Beautiful Mind. Yoon Hyun-min played the role as Yoon Suk-ju, a 36-year-old cardiothoracic surgeon who is popular among patients and highly trusted by his colleagues. A Beautiful Mind is a medical, melodrama, and mystery series that aired in KBS2 with a total of 14 episodes from June 20 to August 2, 2016. Starring Jang Yuk, Park So-dam, Park Se-young, Ho Jun-ho, and Yoon Hyun-min. Number 9, My Daughter Goom Sa-wol. A family and melodrama series that aired in MBC with a total of 51 episodes from September 5, 2015 to February 28, 2016. Starring Baek Jin-hee, Park Se-young, Yoon Hyun-min, John In-hwa, and Do Sang-woo. Number 10, Beating Again, also known as Falling for Innocence. Yoon Hyun-min played the role as Lee Jun-hee. He is Sun Jung's, played by Kim So-yeon, longtime friend who longs to be more. He works hard to where he is belong to the company. Beating Again is a romance, comedy, and drama series that aired in JTBC with a total of 16 episodes from April 3 to May 23, 2015. Starring Jung Kyung-ho, Kim So-yeon, and Yoon Hyun-min. Number 11, Discovery of Love. Yoon Hyun-min played the role as Do Jun-ho. A handsome plastic surgeon doctor, he is like a playboy character who drones women with his every move. Discovery of Love is a romantic comedy and drama series that aired in KBS2 with a total of 16 episodes from August 18 to October 7, 2014. Starring Jung Yoo-mi, Eric Moon, and Sung Jun. Number 12, A Witch's Love. A romance comedy series that aired in TBN with a total of 16 episodes from April 14 to June 10, 2014. Starring Park So-jun and Jung-hwa. Number 13, Inspiring Generation. A period drama, action, and a romance series that aired on KBS2 with a total of 24 episodes from January 15 to April 3, 2014. Starring Kim Yoon Jung, Im Soo Young, Jin Se-yeon, Kim Jae-wook, and YOON HYUN MIN. Number 14, Heartless City. YOON HYUN MIN played the role as Kim Yoon Soo, a hot-headed but loyal to a fault. He met Shi Yoon, played by Jung Kyung Ho, in prison, and both work hard under Hollywood. Number 15, Still You. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.